New information tonight. In just the last hour, we've learned the name of the man killed inside a mobile home in Coleraine Township after it caught fire. Police were called to Brookside Drive on Saturday morning. The victim has been identified as 68-year-old Donald McCarthy.